This next song is quite an emotional song for me because we lost Renee so many years ago. We lost my dad so many years ago. And these are big anniversaries this year. For my dad, 15 years this September. So I wrote this song for him about a week after he died. Played it for my mum and she hated it. It was just like too raw. And she died a few months later, so she never really got to see it for the celebration of his life that it's meant to be. But that's what it is. I've taken it everywhere. I've sold this song in over 30 countries. This is the song that got me from being the guy that sings John Denver songs to the guy that wrote the song about his dad. This is another song.
Someday in another land, we'll stand together.